Hello friends, welcome to Pungudi's channel. Today I'll teach you the Boolean stitch. This stitch has various names such as caterpillar stitch, coil stitch, knot stitch, post stitch and worm stitch. This is an elongated knot and it gives a dense texture. This stitch gives an embossed look like a Brazilian embroidery. We use this stitch in many types of flower petals and leaves. You can use a milliner's needle for this stitch, which has the same thickness throughout the length. This makes the passing of the thread through the needle easy. Now we'll go to the stitch. Bring the needle through the fabric at one point. Pull over the thread and at a distance from the previous stitch, insert the needle and bring back near the thread at some point. Hold the needle with your left finger and wrap the thread some 8 or 10 times around the needle and pull the needle slowly without disturbing the wraps. Pass the needle through the thread slowly and bring all the wraps from the needle to the thread like this. And pull over the thread, holding the wraps tightly without moving. And now we have finished the stitch. This looks like a caterpillar. And insert the needle at this end point. And you can make a knot below the fabric. And I hope you understood the stitch clearly. And this is the back view of the stitch. If you have any doubts, please comment. And if you like this video, share with your friends. If you have missed my previous videos, go to the links given in the description box. For more embroidery stitches, like and subscribe for my channel. Thank you for watching.